gonna do a few more puzzles today. Let's see where our last left off. Okay, so our last left off.Wednesday, March 11th. Alrighty. Let's move this out the way. I already got my gum cracking. Let's see here.Mexican menu. I'm actually gonna put some lotion on my hands real quick. They are kind of dry. I'm sure everyone might be having thisissue possibly. My hands are usually always kind of on a dry side, but you know, with recent events I have been washing them a lot more, using hand sanitizer more, andI actually already clean a lot, but I've been cleaning way more now. So I just had to put a little bit of lotion on. So we have Mexican menu. Beans burrito.Salsa. Quesadilla. I haven't had quesadilla in quite a while. Actually, don't eat too much Mexican food. A lot of the food has meat, or is probably best enjoyed with meat, and I don't eat meat, so I do enjoy quesadillas though.I eat cheese, I eat a cheese quesadilla. Let's look for burrito. I think I saw It has been exceptionally quiet and very interesting. I'm not sure what it's like in other states, but New York is taking a time out right now. And a lot of things are getting shut down. Even before the announcement of it getting shut down, it's been kind of quiet. So I do know, I have been noticing at night, like right now it's nighttime. It's like, I think this is the most quiet I have ever heard it. I might have spoke too soon though, because I think I hear a car with music playing. But usually I hear just so much things outside. It doesn't matter the time, it's just, even if it's just car noises from cars driving by. But it's been pretty peaceful, I guess. At least majority of the people are staying inside. I know a lot of people still have to go outside, and I know a lot of people actually who still was like going to clubs and events and things like that. So I think it's gonna start slowing down a lot more now, more than it already has. But I've noticed that even during the daytime, it has been really quiet, and I've been wanting to film during the daytime because I don't get a chance to, because it's never quiet enough. Oops. Yeah, it's never quiet enough, so I always have to wait till nighttime. And then by nighttime, I kind of, not that I don't have energy, but I just kind of like, ugh. So hopefully with this current situation, can get a lot of filming done actually. Got one more, let's see. Okay, I got it. I hope everyone stays safe, and I hope everyone is as comfortable as they can be. I'm actually a little sick myself. I feel like I'm getting better as opposed to the last few days. Especially today, I felt horrible today. Yeah, I felt horrible today. But I feel better. as of right now. So I think I had a little cold. You know, even just having allergies or something, it's like, I don't know about anybody else, but I'm just like Googling symptoms of coronavirus and stuff. But not too worried. I'm pretty healthy. I've been taking in a lot of green juices, making sure to get some vitamin C, and yeah, I've been making actually. I'm not too big of a fan of Armstrong, of celery, but I've been making some drinks with celery, so I will make a kiwi. I love kiwis. I've been eating a lot of kiwis probably the past month. I sort of rotate fruits. Sometimes I'm super into apples, and then I'm super into oranges. I do always stay stocked with apples. I have like a few bags of apples right now in my fridge. But yeah, I've been really loving kiwis as of lately. So I have made a little drink with kiwis, limes, and celery. I don't know, I forgot. Celery. Yeah, so kiwi, lime, celery. And also, I will add ginger, fresh ginger. I love ginger. Anything ginger, I love, absolutely love. So a friend of mine actually made something like that for me not too long ago. She made it with lime, or was it lemon? I'm not sure. Kiwi and actually she made it with lime, kiwi, and ginger, and that's it. And I don't know how she made it, but it was really, really good. So I've been making kiwi, lime, and celery. And I just cut the pieces up. I don't have a juicer. I just cut the pieces up, mix it with water, put it in a blender, mix it up. And it's been really, really good. So I've been having that every morning. I'm not a huge breakfast person. And when I do eat anything breakfast related, it's usually in the afternoon, about 1, 2, sometimes even 3. So I like having a smoothie in the morning usually, but I've been making that drink instead of like a strawberry banana smoothie. And surprisingly, again, I'm not a celery person, Dixie. I'm not a celery person, but you know, the kiwi flavor has kind of toned down the celery, because I would add like a lot of celery in the drink I make, and I don't taste it. And a little bit of celery you do taste is like not too strong. So usually I put a whole kiwi, I put a whole lime, and a good amount of, probably like a little stick of a celery. or maybe even more. And put water and blend it up and drink it. And I make sure I drink it fast because sometimes like it will separate. And you'll see the liquid at the bottom and the pulp like rise up. But I like to drink it fast because then otherwise I won't drink it all because it'll be sitting. So it's been really good. See, I'm missing one more ragtime. Smith, I found Smith. Actually, I needed two more. I need ragtime. So today is technically the 17th, St. Patrick's Day. I think it's after 12 right now. But I'm gonna stop here. I'm gonna do these, well, this one puzzle for Sunday and Monday. So this is banking. What do we have? Currency, interest, overdraft, savings, payment. Okay. Interest. I think I found interest. Yeah, so I've been feeling sick, so haven't been able to record how I want to. I've been trying to rest and stuff, but I've unfortunately have had to leave. Well, I left the house today. The whole weekend, I think I stood inside. So I definitely must have got sick a little bit before that, because I stood inside the whole weekend and I rested and went outside today and really just felt worse once I got back upstairs. So I'm gonna continue to rest and get fluids and all of that good stuff alone. And gyms are closed, so I don't mind working out at home, but I do work out at home often, but it's a little harder to stay motivated at home, you know? You got so many distractions and stuff. Closing gyms is definitely for the best. Gyms are a breeding ground, just like crazy germs. I actually used to work at a lot of gyms before. And yeah, people do some weird things at the gym. And you know, aside from working at gyms, just being a member of a gym, you see stuff, and people are not, they don't practice, you know, good hygiene, and some people just don't think about other people in the gym. So definitely one of the places that needs to be put to a halt right now. Currency debit deposit. Actually don't know if banks are gonna close, I'm not sure. Deposit. I don't think they would though. I haven't, I've been paying attention to the news here and there. So, I don't know every single thing, like by the, you know, by the minute, by the hour and stuff, but I think everyone knows by now a lot of things are closing down, but I'm not sure about the banks. Let's see, check currency debit. Currency debit. I don't know why I feel like I found debit. Did I find it and then cross it off? Or maybe I saw it. Currency. All done. Actually, I'm gonna do one more. Ah, so today is St. Patrick's Day. I wonder, what is this? Which direction? Okay, so it's different directions. I just found the word north. I wonder, I'm pretty sure all of the St. Patrick's Day festivities might be canceled. I believe there's a St. Patrick's Day parade in New York. I'm honestly not sure. But if there is, I take it that it might be canceled. Because that's just too many people at one place. Let's see, side to side, sideways, forward, downhill, winding, zigzag. Turn. Got it. Over right, side to side, sideways. Side. Okay. So here we go. Side to side. Guess I'll look for a hill and then see. Oh, okay, I found it. Downhill. 'Kay, that's what I was looking at right here. I knew there was a word here. Couldn't quite figure out which way. Okay, I'm looking for east. Although it's been quiet,